catch my.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon to football fans here and around the nation. Welcome to the 2002 National Football League College Player Draft. The first choice in this draft belongs to the NFL's newest addition, the Houston Texans. With the first choice in the 2002 NFL Draft, the Houston Texans select David Carr, quarterback from Fresno State.
Can you prove that here? It's not like this is a surprise. Hey, look, 6'3", as Mel talked about, 46 touchdowns, 9 interceptions last year. I don't care what level you're playing at. I mean, that's 70 TD passes, 23 picks for your career. So with the winning, I'm not even talking about yards, what kind of offense, over 300, what, 10 of the last 11 games? That's a pretty good ratio no matter what league you play in. And about the human being, David Carr, there can be no debate. What a person. What a person to build a franchise around, guys.
Their hats backwards. David, I got to ask you, could this day have gone any better for you?
Right. It started off with the, getting introduced to the little fans and everything, my last time down Bulldog Stadium, and it was sweet, and it ended like the way I wanted to.
All right, let's move on to another member of the Carr family. He's the one who's actually wearing number 8 right now, David's younger brother, Derek. Derek, I understand that you are the president of the David Carr for Heisman campaign. Is that true?
Yeah. It's been fun for the brother to be up for the Heisman and win the Johnny Unitas Award and all this great stuff happening for him.
Now, when you hear people saying other guys ahead of your brother for the Heisman, how does that make you feel?
It's just, you know that it's not true, and you know that they can't make the throws your brother can, and you know that, well, he's just the best quarterback in the nation, and that's just a great thing to know.
Not every number one draft pick becomes a franchise star like Peyton Manning and Troy Aikman. In fact, there are quite a few number one selections that have turned out to be train wrecks inside the NFL. Quarterback David Carr. Carr spent the majority of his 11 seasons in the NFL as a backup and never threw more than 11 touchdowns or won more than 7 games in a season.
Please welcome from San Diego State University, a second round pick by the Texans in the 2002 draft, offensive guard Chester Pitts.
Oh, Chester.
He looks good, man.
He does.
Hey, hey! I am having a ball. Yes, I am.
I told you he's gregarious.
Brother Commissioner Chester don't have too much fun. I promised him I wouldn't. So let's get down to business. With the 33rd pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the Houston Texans select Xavier Suafilo, guard from UCLA. Fellow lineman, I love it.
The Houston Texans passed on Derek Carr specifically because they were afraid of fan backlash in the wake of Derek Carr's brother David Carr washing out with the Texans years earlier.
With the 36th pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the mighty Oakland Raiders select. Yeah, I know you love us. Derek Carr, quarterback, Fresno State.
Well, there you go. As expected, the Raiders have selected Derek Carr from down the road in Fresno.
Yeah, 215 pounds, more athletic than people think. He ran a sub 4.7 40 at the combine. A lot of teams thought he was the best pure thrower in this draft.
Which takes us to quarterback Derek Carr. The rookie gets another start for the Raiders. Next receiver is Bryce Butler. Carr with time. Oh, he's got a receiver. That is Holmes. Chase by Flowers. Chase by Ferret. That will be a touchdown. Fourth down by the Raiders. Second down and 10. Time for Carr. Starts all in by Jones from the Charger 42.
Into the
backwards, it's even more difficult.
Third and a long three, here's Carr. And he finds his receiver, Bryce Butler, on the move, and finds the end zone. What a play! With McFadden in the backfield, first and 10. Across the middle, Marshall Reese, stiff arming his way in the way.
And Carr's going to come out on the bootleg. You're going to see the receivers coming across the field. But what I like about this is that it's not open initially, but he doesn't give up on the play. He just keeps working. He keeps moving.
Catch made, Seth Roberts spinning into the end zone, touchdown Raiders! Oh, wow. And Derek Carr is telling his offense, get on the field. We are going for two here.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. What a gutsy call.
Wow.
47 seconds left. Again, there's no timeout, so there will be no stoppage of the clock.
I got to tell you what. You like the guts of a head coach to do this, and for sure, you must trust the moxie of your third-year quarterback to get in the end zone right here.
You can be a real Christian, but be dying inside, you know, because we're human.
He has it! He held on to it!
Five seconds to go. It's coming down to one kick for Will Lutz. They're going to try a 61-yard field goal.
What an amazing game this has been.
It's been outstanding. Outstanding game, back and forth.
For the win! No!
Yeah. Don't get it twisted. This rap is mine, mother. It's not a game. What you heard, it's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen, it's what you hearing. Listen, it's what you hearing. Listen, X gon' give it to ya.
What?
Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause yeah. I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanna know what your life saved. That's on a life day, I'm getting down, down. Like it said freeze. But won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, if the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way. Mother, first we gonna rock, then we gonna roll, then we let it pop. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
He ain't never gave nothing to me,
but every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wantin' something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't quit it. Hit it with full strength, I'm a jail, so I face the world like a churl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever the you gon' do. I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Wanna fight me? Fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking. But they don't know who they see. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fold. Then we let it pop. He gon' give it to ya, X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go.
Come on.
X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Hey yo, where am I dad? I know I got him down in the greens. Give him love and they give it back.
Talk too much for too long.
What?
Don't give up, you're too strong.
What?
Love to the wild, wild hunters.
Yeah.
Shout out to that done it.
Come on.
And it ain't even about the dough. It's about getting down for what you stand for, yo. For
first
real.
We gonna rock, then we gonna roll.
Then we let it pop, don't let it go.
Come on.
X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to
come
ya
on.
First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll.
Then we let it pop, don't let it go.
Come on. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give
come
it to
on.
Ya first we gonna rock, then we gonna roll.
Then we let it pop.
Give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Here we go, let's go. We gotta finish. Hey, we gotta finish. Hey man, here we go. Take a deep breath, man. Here we go. Blue Whitey, what's up? It's broke. It's broke. It's broke. It's broke. It's broke. It's broke.
You've been gone for so long. creeping every